Ready to go?
Soon to be the fate of all who oppose.
Holder! Yes, buddy, we're on the blood path now. Holder? Holder, where are you, Holder? Name's Ramsden, first knuckle of the Fingerbite gang. My right-hand man, Holder? Well, the Shanks have him now. There's a key around here somewhere. The key to Shankland, to Holder!
Many dead and mangled human frames here, and ample blood.
Lousy Shanks! They stole Holder from me!
Keep searching. Somewhere. That's what they say. We'll make it happen. Find Holder's cell. It's gotta be close. We're on the blood path now.
Good girl. I wondered where that went.
Face. Otherwise, the finger bites and the shanks are on the blood path.
Chop him up!
A new sacrifice for the offering box!
Cover!
I suppose I'll take that.
Holder, face to face. Not him. I know every scar on Holder's body. Tricky bastards, these shanks. Look around. Shanks don't deserve Holder. He's one of the best. We were gonna own this whole joint someday.
Who sent you? This is Shankland! Get off our turf!
Your name Holder? Ramsden sent me to find you.
Ramsden? You're working for No Fingers Ramsden? As in, he eats his enemy's fingers for freaking fun? The Shanks have been hiding me from that animal, and now you've led him right to me! I'm a dead man. I'm a dead man! Better kiss my fingers goodbye! Unless... Yeah, you're a killer, right? Keep that guy away from my fingers, and I'll make it worth your while.
Knocky knock, let me in, Vault Hunter. Holder stole my favorite gun and left the biters. I need to speak with my good buddy and set things straight.
Don't do it! He's a monster! He'll stab you in the back! Protect me, and I'll give you my personal shield.
Just open the door, and I'll chew that gun from his hot, tasty fingers and give it to you.
Stay away from me, you crazy bastard!
Holder, buddy, pal, it's time we had a face-to-face.
Stay on your turf, Ramsden. You stay on your turf, and I'll stay on mine.
Nah, buddy, that's not how it works. We're on the blood path.
I like my fingers!
I'm sure you do, buddy. Thing is, I like them too.
We're on the blood path, pal. Right now. We're on the blood path now.
We're on the blood path now.
I'm gonna trash you.
My chili recipe dies with me.
You went up against No Fingers Ramsden and lived. I can respect that. Here's my shield, as promised.
When did you eat that?
Now get the hell out of Shankland. We've got to rebuild, in case the biters come to avenge Ramsden.
A handy trick. Ready for a fight?
Thank you.
but... I suppose I'll take that.
Nitroglycerin, which I call sauce. Can't make a bomb-ass pizza without sauce! There's gotta be a sauce storage room somewhere, Shorty.
Oh!
ahead, plucky young assistant. Now let's meet back up, and we shall assemble this pizza bomb from our sweet man Handylock.
What have you got there?
Nice. This bomb's gonna be, as they say in the business, the shizness. Just don't let it get cold, and do not drop it! And also, don't try to eat it like those dumbass bandits, okay?
That ought to do it. For now, at least. Nobody does bullets better than Marcus Munitions.
Dina, where's that pizza?
My delivery specialist is on the way, boo-boo. Okay? Keep cool.
Maintain echo silence! Always wanted to say that. Ooh, more chunks. Awesome!
Oh, you looking for Boom? That's my dad's living.
Happy to help.
Ugh.
corner. Secure the bridge!
Kill the pumpy now!
Reloaded. Well, that was deeply unpleasant.
Excellent, a Vault Hunter! You can shoot to lower the cage. Are you feeling unwell, Vault Hunter? Surely you're up for some shooting, yes?
Let's hunt.
Vault Hunter, that chain must have a weakness.
Where did that come from?
To lower the cage, find the chain's weak point. Surely there's something you can shoot to lower the cage. Hunter, that chain must have a weakness. I'm free!
Our job here is done. Catch you later, Vaulty Vault!
V-Team out!
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation, that foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, simply put, she despises me. She always has. There is no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family? All I need is Iron Bear.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
And four. Look there.
Seems to be the end of me. I always thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tube. Perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra. Perhaps eaten alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects. Ah, missed opportunities. But now, as I waste away in these brutish confines, I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead for one last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
Hunter, I am Baroness Aurelia Hemlock, CEO of the Jacobs Corporation. I've just been informed that you rescued my brother. Disappointing. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering. That said, Vault Hunters are nothing more than whores, so I will simply pay you to leave my planet. Come to Jacobs Manor to negotiate your price. Oh, and when you see Alistair, tell him I'm rich.
Vault Hunter, you magnificent bastard! You did it! Now I am truly in your debt.
Vault Hunter, my sister contacted you, didn't she?
Yep, Aurelia offered to pay me to leave Eden 6.
That damn harpy!
Anything Aurelia offers in one hand is only to distract from the knife in the other. If you set foot in that manor, she will try to kill you.
Which is why we're going.
Winnie!
Vault Hunter, you did right by us, prying Alistair from the fangs of those zealots. Now, Jacobs is true to his word. I'll get you that vault key, but that means both you and I are going into that harpy's den together. The key's been in my family for generations, but the exact location, well, that's one secret my father took to his grave. You accept Aurelia's invitation and keep her distracted while I search the manor for the key.
Gotta get back out there.
If you must meet with my sister, I shall speak plainly. Aurelia is one of the wealthiest creatures in the galaxy, but do not be fooled by the fine furs and priceless jewels she wears. She has the heart of a bandit. She takes what she wants. She believes in nothing but herself. If she had the charisma of Tyrene or the cunning of Troy, she would have started her own cult long ago. She has found her true family in the Calypsos.
If them psychos start to make sense and you talk to yourself unprompted.
God damn. Gotta split. Bye-bye, friend.
It won't change the price, friend. For your convenience, I installed your new SDU when you weren't looking. No need to thank me.
Packed and ready.
Don't, but you definitely should.
Have you seen Reese's mustache?
More pockets! More!
Ooh, that's a good one. Collect them all.
Something already.
Just stand there, bastard!
Up my sleeve!
no exception. Unless you died in a cutscene.
So you found me some loot? Handy trick.
Utterly consumed.
No making heads or tails of this.
Thank you.
meet again. Hello. Ta-ta! Oh, dear me, no. Don't believe I'll be saying that again.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. Support local business. Sell to market.
Hear your rage! Ugh.
weapon.
I wondered where that was. Don't hold back! Huh.
So the whore reaches for the cash. I knew you'd come. A vault hunter's loyalty is always for sale. Come to the manor and you'll get your money.
Got me a job held by the witch. Up to no good, I'd wager. Well, hey there, I'm Merle, spelled like Hurl. Warlock of the Seventh Day Left, practitioner of the fiery arts. Got me a right problem with this witch lives down Bogway. I think she broke the pact. Need you to go help her out with some chores and see if you can't find out what she's up to. Her name's Azalea Splinters, a right crazy bird, that one. I need you to figure out whether she done broke her vow to the pact we's in. And that's pact with a capital P, mind you. Super secret heavy occult stuff.
Oh, and feel free to mow down the Calypso's followers along the way. Followers, servants, all nearly as dispensable as vault hunters.
Just you wait! Back up now! Keep her!
Oi!
Handy trick.
You just play cool, Vault Hunter. Her being a right powerful dog practitioner and all.
Calypso's convinced every illiterate piece of talking meat to worship them with blind devotion. Makes a rich bitch want a cult of her own. Perhaps when my business here is finished.
I wondered where that went. Find something for me.
I'm nearly inside the manor by way of a rather tight underground passage.
Jacob's estate has more entrances than a harlot and a bordello for squids, if you don't mind a tight squeeze. Speaking of suckers, while you distract Aurelia, I'll search the cabaret and the theater wing. My father had a study hidden underneath the stage. If there's a clue to the vault key, it'll be in there. I'm in. It rustles my jackboots to see that harpy chilling my ancestral halls. My family's portraits were thrown out into the gully with no more pomp than a spent sheep gut. What I wouldn't give to introduce her to the business end of my shotgun. Sounds sinister, but go along with whatever she says while I search the cabaret.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Wait for me in the dining hall and we'll discuss your payment. Tor.
I'm all. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight. I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong. Everyone has their price. Shoot more, Sharp Marcus. You'll be back.
The look on your stupid face.
A vault thief, as promised.
Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe us a vault key.
I am working on it as we speak. Well, I will leave you to your fun. Good doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me! I've never felt this good in my life! Whoa! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky. You know, Tyreen says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up. But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. I'm done getting table scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh? Oh, I'ma kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard!
New plan. You search the cabaret. I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a jabber with its bunghole on fire.
Take your time!
That's the spirit. This body was hiding in a closet. Wainwright, did you know this man?
Why, that's Aldrin, our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely end. Suck at your sister's teat for sustenance? Die in a gutter! Recordings to the safe nearby. It'll be triple locked, so find the three catches to open it up.
recording me, Baldrin. Now, before I fire you, tell me, where did Montgomery Jacobs hide the vault key?
I haven't the faintest clue what you mean, Baroness. I've served 4 generations in Jacob's Manor with dignity and honor, and I intend to stay right here. Unless you want it going public that you've gotten into bed with...
Sadly, we're in a bit of a hiring freeze at the moment.
Seems Baldwin was still a loyal servant in his own way. If he did have blackmail against Aurelia, he'd have given it to the other staff for safekeeping. Look in the servants' quarters.
Looks like some loot.
Where did that come from?
Hey, hey, loot!
My lungs! Stop!
over here, dickweeds!
Beast, stay strong! I've got you! Missed you, girl.
Get back here, old man! Try and catch me!
I suppose I'll take that.
This forfeit!
Distract them! Tracked, beast.
Pumpkin petals. No outsies, Kay.
I lost him. Vault Hunter, the cabaret theater's up ahead. Push through.
He's gonna get you! But I don't want to!
Yes, to the bloodletting!
Vault Thief! Wanna see something your dead siren friend couldn't do? Yes! Feel my power run through you!
Blood, you're doomed.